I say farewell to hell with misogyny. Leave that all behind us. We're no longer in the